There's a lot of great space content creators on YouTube, but there's a small handful of people that I watch on like a weekly basis that I think you'd learn a lot from. New set, yay! Got my models. Models are here. Today, I really just want to focus on independent content creators that are pouring their own money, blood, sweat, and tears into making this content, and I think that they should be recognized. I don't want to talk about them in any particular order because I think that they're all great content creators in their own corner of the YouTube universe. I have my notes here, and I'm just going to be completely random because I want to be fair. K News Space, okay. Let's get on that one. So K News started 4 years ago. He has 1.9 million views, 175 videos, and about 10.8 thousand subs. I find him really interesting because he uses a lot of motion graphics to help explain his stories, but also using Kerbal Space Program. It's a great video game that can teach you the very basics of aerodynamics and space travel and how to get from point A to B in space. None of the physics are 100% accurate, but it's pretty close, and they use a lot of made-up numbers and things. And what K News does is he does a mixture of Kerbal Space Program and using a 3D application called Blender, explaining relevant stories in space. So if you're into the game, you're gonna like this guy. And while we're on board the Kerbal Space Program train anyways, let's just talk about another guy with a cool accent, Scott Manley from the UK. Scott Manley is a pretty big YouTube channel. He has 660,000 subs, 200 million views, and 1,859 videos. Dude, you're a machine. And from those nearly 2,000 videos, he has over 200 million views, which hats off to you, man. That's incredible. Scott Manley's been making videos for about 6 years, primarily about Kerbal Space Program, but he does use the program to help educate people on things like space travel and the science behind it. So basically, if you like K News Space, you're gonna like Scott Manley. If you like Scott Manley, you're gonna like K News Space. Okay, gonna keep it random. Destin Sandlin from Smarter Every Day. Per side note here, Destin is just as real in person as he is on camera. He's one of the most authentic content creators I've ever met. Destin does a couple things. Destin works for NASA. He works down in Huntsville, Alabama, helping them build rockets or does something with rockets and missiles. I'm not really quite sure. I'm sure it's all classified. Destin uses a lot of his background in engineering from the University of Alabama, Roll Tide, to explain some pretty difficult concepts and practical matters using at-home experiments oftentimes. His very first video is about how to light a bonfire using rockets, which is very Alabama and very Destin. Smarter Every Day is definitely the largest channel we're gonna be covering here today. It has 5.3 million subscribers, 268 videos, and 436 million views. This guy's been on the front page of Reddit several times. He's been all over the media. When you just finish watching his videos, you just feel better. The guy is such a great storyteller and so passionate about what he does that you can't help but feel passionate as well. So Destin, thank you for what you do and go subscribe to his channel. Next, we're gonna be talking about Fraser Kane. He's been making videos for a long time on YouTube, 9 years. He has 14,000 subscribers, 796 videos, and 18 million views. Fraser is the publisher of Universe Today and co-host of the Astronomy Cast podcast. Fraser's a really good person to throw in this mix because he doesn't really talk much about spacecraft or much about the human or crewed spaceflight aspect of space. He is much more about the natural study of space and the universe. I also love the fact that he shoots most of his videos in the woods. The early studies of astronomy just started with people standing outside in the dark and staring up into space at the stars. So I kind of see it as a bit of a call back to home, or maybe he just likes filming outside. I don't know. We got two more people on this list, and let's just go to Everyday Astronaut, also known as Tim Dodd. Tim has really only been dedicated to making YouTube videos for a little over a year, and I gotta be honest, the guy is killing it. Tim has 64 videos and 66,000 subscribers. Tim is averaging over 1,000 subscribers per video, which in layman's terms, just crushing it on YouTube. I see Tim getting to the 100,000 subscriber mark by the end of 2018. He wears the space suit, which I am insanely jealous of. Tim, if you have another, I will gladly. Tim's enthusiasm and energy really come out in every video, so I highly suggest you subscribe to his channel and watch all of his videos. He's super informed, super passionate, and also timely, which I really appreciate because I understand the scale of production that goes into these kind of hosted videos, and good on you, Tim. And last but not least, we have Amy Shira Title from Vintage Space. On her channel, she really only talks about early space flights, so Mercury, Gemini, Apollo. She doesn't cross over in a shuttle just because she's not interested in that, and I really admire the fact that she's really sticking to her guns and focusing on a topic and peeling back so many stories that I didn't even know existed, so great job, Amy. Amy has about 300 videos, 221,000 subscribers, and 21 million views. Amy's an extremely accomplished woman outside of YouTube as well. Author, she's been a host for NASA, Seeker, D News, and she's written for many blogs. She's a really good go-to source for any kind of historical space information right now, and I highly suggest if you're interested in the moon landings or early crewed space flight, I highly suggest you go watch Amy's channel. And she brings her cat in her videos sometimes, so if you like cats, there's that too. Okay, thanks for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. That would be dandy. In the description below, I'm gonna put links to these YouTube channels along with other channels I think you need to watch and subscribe to. Again, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll be back next week with another video. Have a great one.